upon traveling to Salem this past weekend and visiting all the sites, we visited the Mustard House and finally the Clue House. But later on that day, we went to a ghost tour and we were encouraged to take photos in the dark without flashes. And in one of my photos, I got something quite odd, as you see here. On the left, it appears to be some sort of demon. And on the right, it looks like a soul of a young boy. Not really sure what to make of it. And I took several photos, as you see, one of these photos, this one has nothing in it. And in this photo here, you can see the silhouette of a dog. But all in all, Salem is a beautiful place to go. But there's definitely something paranormal going on here. But definitely check it out.